My name is Carlos Norman Hathcock II, also known as the White Feather, which is a name given to me by the People's Army of the North Vietnam. I was born on the 20th of May, 1942, in Little Rock, Arkansas. I served as a sniper and a gunnery sergeant in the Marine Corps' 1st Marine Division during the Vietnam War. I have 93 confirmed kills, and yes, there were more. And when I meet my maker, I will answer to him. I was protecting my men. My duty was to make sure they made it home safe to their families. I hope you'll understand.